Did you know, you are surrounded by guardians and angels? They are with you before you were born. Your spirit guides and guardian angels constantly communicate with you, but you hear them not, nor see them. They are there right next to you in your hour of need. If I can communicate with spirit guides and the guardian angel, so can you. I have written a book, Guardian Angels and Spirit Guides. You can read it free online. In my book I explain how you can communicate with your spirit guides as well as your guardian angel. Welcome to my Paranormal Life channel. Click like if you like and subscribe if you feel like it. Guardian angels do not have wings as portrayed in paintings. I received a visitation from a cosmic being. His voice was neither male nor female. He was as white as snow. He appeared powerful, yet humble. I have also communicated with several of my spirit guides. Read my book for more insight. You never walk alone in your journey of your life, we call your soul journey. No matter the hardships you may encounter. But know you yourself have chosen your own destiny in life in order for your ultimate growth. Before you were born, you agreed to a contract of life known as soul contract. In this present earthly life, you are unaware of your life before birth and after death. Because you do not know beyond birth and death, it does not mean it does not exist. Only the foolish think and consider this earthly life is your only life and that is it. There is only one thing that matters in this life. It is nothing else, not wealth nor luxury, but the only thing that really matters in this life is to awaken. Everything you know in this life is false. It is only in waking up that you will realize who you are. Your guardian angel has a name and he is uniquely assigned to you. Before you decided to enter into the newborn baby, your guardian angel repeated your soul contract and will show you your road ahead in this world. You yourself have agreed to whatever comes your way in your life, and you yourself have agreed to your chosen parents and family in this life, some of whom will be members of your soul family from the other side. So, do not despair if life is going hard and appearing difficult. It was your choice, because it was the soul lessons for your growth. Did you not notice, at times you get this gut feeling that you had experienced this moment before? It is called déjà vu.